he rolls over the finish line with a blue board. He didn't give up. At least he's got halfway. Dominique from Belgium, if I'm not mistaken, teammate there to welcome him home. They've obviously had discussions about what would happen. They have an understanding between one another.